It's showtime. Today is the day Tekashi 6ix9ine comes home. Now, if anybody has no clue who Tekashi 6ix9ine is, and you're living on a planet far away from the United States, guess what? Tekashi 6ix9ine was a rapper that came out around 2015 with some underground hits, got notoriety overseas, came back to his area, started catching the clout and craziness all over the internet, and it became an overnight million-dollar sensation. Got mixed up with a gang, ended up getting extorted, robbed, having them smash the baby's mama and everything else. Ended up running around screaming Treyway, blood, and everything else, but got caught in a RICO case, spent a year in jail, and today is sentencing day. Now, the judge, which is Judge Engelmeyer, can do this one of two ways. The government already said they want to release him with a tier one letter. The probation office that runs the New York court system said they want to release him with, time served. So if he's actually getting released today with time served, Tekashi 6ix9ine will know his fate once everything is all said and done. But today is sentencing day for Tekashi 6ix9ine. Stay tuned for updates. Stay tuned for what's going to be happening. What may happen when Tekashi gets out? What is actually the possibility that Tekashi may have parole? What actually are his stipulations? What actually is going to go down? We'll know in a little while. Shout out to BBN Network, who we will get the information from, as well as several other places. And we will put together a video as soon as we have breaking news on Tekashi. But it's showtime. So guess what? Let's see what the judge does, what happens in court, who does what, how the outcome comes out, and what's actually going to take place. I honestly see him being set free. Everybody said that he would possibly be coming home as getting time served. That would be great for this young man to have a start of a new life, new career. But what may be his career after this? We will find out in a little while. Otherwise, they may give him a year. They may give him one more day just to make him think. But Tekashi 6ix9ine might be coming home. So if he comes home, y'all know, because there's going to be a party celebration like you've never seen before with Tekashi. And you better believe, once he cleans himself up, we're going to find out if he's humbled or if Tekashi 6ix9ine is going to go back to his trolling craziness. Because he might just be repping whatever he's going to rep. I know he ain't repping gangs, I know he ain't repping bloods, but he might be repping rat craziness at its best. The problem, you're gonna find out, will Tekashi 6ix9ine own up to his stuff and be humble? Or will he pretend like they did me dirty? I say he's gonna come out and say how they did him dirty, and how shit went wrong, and how it hit the fan for him, and how he learned a lesson. And you know what? When you learn a lesson, when you try to play that gang life can come back at you. And the gang life right now put him in jail for a year. So let's see if he's going to have a changed attitude, his changed ways, and if he's sorry for his actions. Because I'm willing to forgive. I rock his music anyway, but I'm definitely willing to forgive Mr. Tekashi 6ix9ine. And I'd like to see Tekashi 6ix9ine make it. I want to see this kid have a comeback like you wouldn't believe, and I believe he's going to have that anyway. Now, the question is, how do you feel and what do you think? Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, leave a message in the comments on what you think is going to happen to Tekashi. And you know what? When we have the actual information, 100%, we're going to bring it to you live as soon as we get wind of it. Shout out to BBN for covering this. He's been covering this from day one. Jack Frost has been lit when it comes to this whole thing. And he's been right 99% of the time. Shout out to everybody else that's covered this as well. Crown Prince, Jimmy Jams, DJ Academics, Hassan Campbell, and everybody else. Got to give props where props are due. There are people out there that are in New York that have access to go check this stuff out. And you know what? Not everybody's there in New York, but the ones that have been covering it from day one, like Jack Frost at BBN, deserves high honors for the amount of time, effort, and energy he's put in to making sure this has been covered. So stay tuned. We'll have more to come. Like, comment. comment, and subscribe. Tekashi coming home with a bag. I guarantee it. But let's see what the judge says. Shout out to Judge Engelmeyer for this whole craziness. Talk to you all later. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell for notification. We'll be back.